Hey everyone, this is Ford Mustang 98 guy here. Today, let's take an in-depth look at the 2005 Toyota Corolla CE. And this is going to be a full and in-depth review of the Corolla CE. We'll start the engine, show it off, go some performance details, and show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. It's a gold exterior with cloth, and it's got cloth interior. It's missing an airbag. Should have put on a glove. All right, let's fire it up. Has 110,000 kilometers and it's -4 outside. Let's warm up a little bit because it hesitates cold. All right, sweet. We also have the overdrive. So we have 4-speed automatic with overdrive. So, check it on the headlights, hazards. Manual windows, this is the base model. And we're gonna check out the exterior, shall we? Oh, got a low battery. Gotta be quick on this one. Standard Toyo tires. Place, put your fuel cap. Looks like an old lady car, this one. And pop the hood. There's the engine. There's the battery. Wash the fluid. Shut it up. This one's the base model. Save power locks. Trunk and fuel cap release. Full manual driver seat. And it does have a manual tilting steering wheel. Alright, so let's go and see how she revs. Not bad. Alright, shut it up. Easy to use climate control. Different zones, front defrost, temperature, rear defrost, recirculation, air conditioning, your hazards, and fan speed. Has an AM/FM radio with CD player. And it's a Clarion radio. cup holders. Cigarette lighter is a little bit of a, I think it was a tiny bit of a smoker. Storage. You have a storage right there. Keep that. Signals, wipers, tachometer right there, speedometer, temperature, and fuel. You have your interior light right there, manual dimming rearview mirror, ocean handles. Power mirrors. That's been some ice. That's some ice on the windshield.
Southern Ontario's best rock.
Digital clock.
Hits FM. I've tried to get sick of that song, and I never will. Okay? So. Yeah, I just can't.
So I'm going to shut it off. And we're going to check out the back seat. Manual windows as well. It's a base model car. Cup holders. All right, now we're gonna check out the rest of the vehicle. The trunk. Inside the trunk, it's nice and clean back here. We gotta be quick. So, it's gonna get any snow on me. Yeah, I think we're getting into cold starts. I think this is the last month of in-depth tours, and then I'm moving on to cold starts after. I think this was actually cold starts. Yeah, too bad for the Mazda. That doesn't run. The Protege, it's dead. Rendezvous's dead. Can't make a video of that. Everything else is dead. So this is all we got right now. And the Tahoe is dead too. The Coda, it's kind of a steering problem. So I'm not gonna do. Maybe we'll do that. Wait till next year. Maybe a March break when I come back. We'll see. We'll see what's gonna happen. Rearview manual windows, power locks, storage. A full manual passenger seat, same as the driver's. Test glove box. Oh, the airbag for the Toyota is in here. This is the airbag. And that's the horn. Not bad. I think this is it. You know what? Maybe I'll do the Dakota next year. Because it's too cold. Anyways, we'll start up with the door closed now, shall we? Alright, so now, before we end the video, let's start up with the door closed. Uh-oh. May not start. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Needs a new battery. Not bad. Yeah, I think that just needs a new battery, I guess. Show you the lights. Everything works. Yeah, it's -4 outside right now, so as you can see, so it's a bit cold. Anyways. So So she's a good vehicle. Anyways, try to shut her off. Let's do one more time just to be sure, because I know it started a bit cold. That's fine now, I guess. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this in-depth look at the 2005 CE. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more that came from. Take care, everyone. Well, that's pretty much about it. I hope you enjoyed the videos. So I may come back March break. So anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. So stay tuned until then. I might do cold starts here. I'm not too sure yet, so we'll see. I hope you enjoyed all the in-depth tours I've done at MSD. So, anyways, take care, everyone.